Friday. You want the truth, right? Yeah, I'll ride it. You want the truth, right? They say that I look young for my age, and I'm assuming that's a good thing. I lived a life of poverty, but always felt like a king. If I could, I'd set the world free. We could all live in a conscious state. We could all see the cause of the pain and the monster called hate. These days it's getting crazy, all my friends are having babies. So that reminds me of high school, that's how it was in my school. Never consider decisions you made as regretful. Apply the lessons you learned to the life you live now, and let go. We've all had friends who died, and the day that they did, you made a promise to stop being lazy and live. So don't forget those words, they're the truest that you ever spoke. And don't let the lie linger in the air like it's ganja smoke. Tear down the boundaries, eradicate the borders. Stop killing people for power, we can build with the foreigners. We'll watch one another, no need for big brother. Fucking do away with the old world government structure, that's the future. So few will succeed, it seems so futile. Inspiration, that's what you need a new style. Cause you can reach the top, but always start from the bottom. And then build your way up, that way you'll never be forgotten. And that way, then even if you pass, and at least in the art that you left behind can be a testament to your masterpiece. Cause you can make a difference even after you're deceased, and still reach the minds of millions with your ideas. I'm a tortured soul, otherwise known as an artist, and flowing through my blood as the ancient relics of stardust. Life and death are similar, they're the only guarantees we have. Nothing else is definitive, we all make our own path. They modified our food supply, now it's altering our genes. They're killing off the bees, you need to know what that means. They're even privatizing water supplies behind the scenes, and they lie about the UFOs the citizens are seeing. This human history is tongue-in-cheek, and the joke is on us. The governments are out of control, they've broken our trust. The whole world is on medication, and I find it disgusting that everybody's so complacent when it comes to products they trust in. Awareness is a battle that we wage for one purpose, so the knowledge that was hidden will one day resurface. Well, maybe I'm a dreamer, or maybe I'm just naive, but I believe that we can all live peacefully, or try at least. I'm a champion of freedom and equal rights for all people. For my whole life I've been fighting against the concept of evil, but to destroy something dark you have to adapt to how it thinks. Cause evil never stops, evil never rests, evil never blinks. And the people are peaceful, they have no motive, and so they just plan as they go, and that's how they control us. We need to be proactive, less protest, more action. But I guess as the years pass, we're gonna see what happens. It's up to you now.
We are grateful to the Washington Post, the New York Times, Time Magazine, and other publications, whose directors have attended our meetings and respected their promises of discretion for almost 40 years. It would have been impossible for us to develop our plan for the world if we had been subject to the bright lights of publicity. But the world is now more sophisticated and prepared to march toward a world government.